Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and yes, Google I/O has finally finished, and so many new updates that Google announced to the public, to the developers. But one thing is, what is the Android Wear all about? What is it about? Okay, so Google demoed its Android Wear platform and announced the availability of the first Android Wear devices. An announcement that was done in March about this device, but Google made it officially announced at this event. Now, Android Wear is designed to bring the Android platform to a range of wearable devices from several of Google's manufacturing partners to work together. Google has designed Android Wear with many of the features and functions that rumors have suggested Apple's own iWatch might include. It seems that Android Wear will support multiple screen sizes and different styles, which includes both square and circular smartwatches. The devices are billed to be on and always on display with a card-based UI that displays information like notification and location-based reminders. Google has integrated Google Now within the Android Wear devices, and it supports contextual apps that display information at a glance, and it also integrates with several sensors, such as those that monitor your steps and your heart rate devices. It includes Google Maps support, offering you turn-by-turn directions on your wrist, and it can be used to control other devices like a pair of speakers. Like all smartwatches, the Android Wear device is dependent on a connected smartphone, much like the Samsung Gear Fit and the iWatch, which is expected to be dependent on the iPhone lineup. Apps that are downloaded from the Google Play Store are able to be included as a wearable portion of the device, which is automatically installed on a compatible Android Wear device when downloaded on a smartphone, extending the available app functionality to the wrist. Now, one of the cool things that they did during the conference was a call service was ordered with a simple voice command, which the watch automatically detected the location of for the car service. You can even do a payment, get update notifications of the driver location by displaying it on the smartwatch without the need of a smartphone. Now, Google is focusing on a platform rather than a device on its own. Google has managed to get Android onto wrists several months ahead of Apple's iWatch. I'm super excited about the Android Wear. I can't wait to get myself a copy or a product in-house to do an actual review for you guys. But so many things to do and so many things to talk about. But if you guys did tune in of the Google I/O, what did you like about it? Leave your comments right below. Don't forget about hitting that like button, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.